Hi, my name is Faye. Today I'm going to fly to Taiwan to enjoy some delicious street food. My first dish that I want to prepare is salty crispy chicken. This is a direct translation from the Mandarin name, which is 盐酥鸡 or 盐酥鸡. In Malaysia, we call it popcorn chicken. So what we need is some chicken, any parts will do. Cut it into bite sizes. I prefer some bone, soft bone with it. And then we go for our marinade. We need some ginger, grate the ginger. Some garlic, grate it as well. Some light soy sauce. Some five spice powder. Some cooking wine. I'm using sweet cooking wine. If your cooking wine is not sweet, you can add a teaspoon of sugar to balance out the taste. If you are not going to use alcohol, any cooking wine, you may just add 1 teaspoon of sugar.
And then lastly, a bit of tapioca starch.
Mix well and then marinate it for at least 1 hour. Now we are getting ready to deep fry the chicken. So we are using tapioca flour. Actually in Taiwan, they will use sweet potato flour. But in Malaysia, tapioca flour is more common. So I try to use something that we can get easily here. Coat the chicken with the flour first. I have actually tried using sweet potato flour as well. I find that the outcome is actually similar. Heat up the oil first. After we deep fry all the chicken, we are going to deep fry some Thai basil leaf. This is from my garden. We'll deep fry together with the chicken. I find that this is what makes this Taiwanese fried chicken unique. But I know there are people who doesn't like the taste or aroma of this basil. So you can leave it out if you don't like it. In Taiwan, most of the the street food vendor, if you don't want this, you can let them know. But normally they would add it if you did not say anything. I love this basil, so I'm going to add a big portion. Smells so good. Turn the fire to high. Fry it for about 30 seconds will do. Okay, now the fried chicken is done. We are going to sprinkle some condiments, which I think this is also something that makes this fried chicken unique. So it will be some, this is 5 spice powder, some salt, and pepper. If you like spicy, you can add some chili pepper, chili powder. Mix it. Okay, done. Time to plate out. Time to eat again. The basil leaf makes the chicken very aromatic. This is considered one of my favorite street food in Taiwan. If you also enjoy this deep fried food, you may give it a try back home.